Yo, pass me my spliff. They say I shot the sheriff, and now I'm scrambling for legal defense. Now, there's three things that concerns me. That's the judge, the prosecutor, and district attorney is against me. The whole damn jury was white. One house nigga, no justice in sight. Before it began, I was losing. Listen to my story before you jump to conclusions. Follow me now. One night when I was riding through the ghetto in the hoopty, puffing on New York hydro, and then it hit me. A damn rookie cop scoping the dread. Could it be because I am the original nappy head? Or is it because I know that Jah created this earth? Oh, I know the Bob Marley bright colored t-shirt. Hey yo, screw that. Whatever the case may be, Babylon ain't got no damn reason to be harassing me. Jumped in my Buick, he's flashing his lights. He say pull left while I'm just trying to live right. Hey yo, excuse me officer, what's your reason for stopping me?
Many reasons, many reasons.
That's what he said to me.
Let me see your license and registration paper. Keep your hands on the steering wheel before I have to bust you, boy.
Excuse me, sir, what's the reason for your hostility? I'm just trying to pump some gas, I'm trying to go meet my lady. Because right brings right, and wrong brings wrong. The weak gets weaker while the strong gets strong. And when you see that and understand that knowledge is born, you shouldn't diss the righteous, so you never live long. I say right brings right, and wrong brings wrong. The weak gets weaker while the strong gets strong. And when you see that and understand that knowledge is born, you shouldn't diss the righteous or you never live long. Yeah, how can we fix the situation?
I don't know.
A lot of people say that we should start the revolution. But if we start something, who's gonna win? Nowadays it's hard to tell who's real from who's faking. Lucy is a ghetto girl, strung in the crack pipe. Her and the lesbian friend be tricking all night. Baby daddy is locked up, tougher than leather. Him and this prosecutor both went to school together, yeah. I never thought the answer to the problem of black plus black man equals no love is scary. All over the metropolitan area, innocent bloodshed, ghetto run red,
man.
Freddie and Farmer,
who?
Sheriff John Brown.
What?
Those two motherfuckers causing problems in town. No need no house nigga politician to represent me. Yo, black people, holler if you hear me.
Because right brings right, and wrong brings wrong. The weak gets weaker while the strong gets strong. And when you see that and understand that knowledge is born, you shouldn't diss the righteous or you never live long.
I say
right brings right and wrong brings wrong. The weak gets weaker while the strong gets strong. And when you see that and understand that knowledge is born, you shouldn't diss the righteous or you never live long.
Hey yo, it's another nigga running around the back.
Hurry up and go get him, Corky. Go get him, Corky. Hey, freeze, nigga. Don't move, ass. I'll kill ya. What is that? He got a gun. Don't fucking move. Don't fucking move. Give me a reason. Give me a motherfucking reason.
Hey, yo, man. Just chill out, yo. I'm just reaching for my wallet. I'm turning around slowly. I ain't causing no trouble. Got the wrong guy, I'm trying to tell you.
Don't fucking move, nigga. Don't move my side. I'll fucking shoot you in the fucking head. Give me a motherfucking reason. Give me a motherfucking
Yo, I'm just, hey, what the fuck are you doing, man? Yo, all that shit ain't necessary, yo. That's unnecessary roughness, yo. I'll take your ass to court. I'll report you.
What? You're threatening me tonight?
One warning shots to the back. Four more to the head. Warning shots. More warning.